Are you ready for this?
This is gonna be really hard for me.
Just because there's a stormtrooper next to me.
And it's like awkwardly loud always. And so even if I try to like forget that you're wearing a giant stormtrooper outfit, I hear it and then I laugh.
Does that hurt?
No. Yeah. The damage has been done.
I'm gonna like crack you up just by doing this.
<It's around.
laughs> It's me, I'll thatch.
I'm good whenever you are.
Just gonna take my time with this one. I got all day. Hi, it's me, I'll thatch. I can't do it. Aaron, you're gonna like die of heat stroke. Hi, it's me, I'll thatch.
And I'm John Carlos, and I'm...
This is normal.
Yeah.
I have plastic, you have plastic, we're just plastic people. Hi, it's me, I'll thatch.
And I'm John Carlos. I'm here to rescue you. From boredom.
Oh, I thought you were actually gonna rescue me from my lack of subscribers.
That too.
It's YouTube's John Carlos!
If that's a thing, yeah.
It's totally a thing. So since I am a fake stormtrooper, and you are... actually a very authentic one at the moment. We're gonna make baked goods, we're gonna make Stormtrooper cupcakes, so if you wanna throw like a May the 4th party.
Rogue One comes out in December, and classic Stormtroopers are in it, so be prepared, have a party, do it.
I knew you would know this, because you're also like an aficionado when it comes to all things Star Wars.
Sort of, yeah.
Favorite movie?
Empire Strikes Back.
Any fun Star Wars facts or any fun Star Wars trivia?
I would imagine that Stormtroopers, when filming the movies, were really warm. And the armor pinches you at the bicep and the thighs.
These aren't actually Star Wars facts. These are just things that you're experiencing, assuming happened in production.
Yeah.
We talked about, well, there is a female Stormtrooper.
There is. There's actually two.
Who's the other one?
Okay, so Captain Phasma is obviously a lady, is very well promoted.
Made of Darth.
Towards the end of the movie, like, Kylo Ren's walking around and this one Stormtrooper's like, sir, we found this guy in the hallway, whatever. And it's a girl. And you're like, huh? Well, that's more exciting, because I didn't know you were going to have a girl Stormtrooper.
How did you know? Because you can't see
her
face.
We can hear her. It's clearly a lady.
Maybe it's a gentleman with a really high voice.
No, it's probably Sally.
Sally Field? I love her work.
Yeah, why not?
I'm watching Gilmore Girls. I've been watching Gilmore Girls, and Sally Struthers on that. And her cat just died in the first season. It's really sad. His name was Cinnamon.
Gilmore Girls happened, I just went, boom.
How dare you? That's coming out on Netflix. Everyone watch it.
Oh yeah, everyone watch the new season coming out on Netflix.
You know how it feels literally because it's very confining. And when
I
you
do.
Break your bones, they don't work like they used to. Yeah. I can touch my nose though. This is like my accomplishment.
Do it. Good job.
Thank you for that.
She's getting better, everyone. She's getting better.
But I'm gonna get even better because we're gonna make cupcakes!
Yay!
She likes party. It,
Here's what you'll need. Jet puff marshmallows, half cup oil, cupcake mix, I chose devil's food because stormtroopers are naughty, 3 eggs, frosting, cupcake cups, edible food marker in black, stormtrooper costume optional. First combine the cupcake mix, water, oil, and eggs, and have a stormtrooper assist you with stirring. Pour the batter into your cupcake tins and pop them in the oven. Ta-da! And that's why I use box mix. Draw on your marshmallow using a stormtrooper as artistic inspiration. Garnish your cupcakes with cookie crumbles. And carefully place your stormtrooper marshmallows on top. Stormtrooper approved.
What is thy bidding?
Cheers to the dark side. Wait, how's it gonna eat it? Oh, poor stormtrooper.
That is commitment.
Yeah, I know. I did this for you. Show solidarity for you. I solidized the crap out of this today.
We successfully made stormtrooper. Oh, there it goes. Stormtrooper cupcakes with a actual stormtrooper and a quasi. Stormtrooper.
Yeah. Honorary.
Honorary stormtrooper. So till next time, John Carlos will probably be back because I have fun. He's got millions and jillions of subscribers. I have 5. And so I make the videos I want to make because I don't have fans that demand certain topics of me.
I'll be back.
Yay! Thank you for now.
All right. Yeah.
Until next
Thank you for having me in your closet and in your kitchen.
And we'll go find you a napkin.
Thank you for breaking your arm so I have an excuse to dress like this.
You are so welcome.
I wouldn't have otherwise.
I had you in mind the whole time. Aww. I'm such a giver.
Yeah.
Watch John Carlos' channel. Are you going to do a dress in this in an episode? Or is this just for me?
No, this is just for you. Like, yeah.
Listen, all you John Carlos subscribers, even the ones that think I'm annoying, you should watch my channel because you can see this and you won't see it on his.
Yeah, it's gonna get like 7 subscribers.
I want this video to get 7 diehard Star Wars fan subscribers. That's my goal. Hashtag goals. You're the best. Awkward plastic stormtrooper hug. Bye!